there's going to be some great parental controls and privacy settings on almost all technologies you use these days. Be aware of how to use them, and also be aware to check in, because as your child gets older, you may want to change these settings.